What is up, guys? My name is Lycan Jedi. Welcome to Lycan Jedi Gameplay, and tonight we are continuing our playthrough of Assassin's Creed Black Flag. Just making sure I had my mic on this time. Now, I've made a decision. We are not going to be doing the legendary ships, basically because legendary ships are fucking impossible to beat. You have no idea. I've been trying to beat at least just one. There's four. I've been trying to beat only one of them for almost a year now, and it's just, it can't be done. The only way people have beaten them is by utilizing an old glitch that is no longer in service. You can't do it because they patched over it, which is the only way to beat them. You can't beat them now. So, yeah. Ubisoft, next time you wonder why only 1.9% of people have beaten the legendary ships, it's on you, buddy. So anyway, last time we had a bunch, and I mean a bunch of stalking, a bunch of freaking just following stuff pretty much. So this time we are going to continue on and hopefully have a little more action this episode. Because the tailing stuff was kind of boring. And yes, I still got the cough, still got everything going on. We have figured out it is bronchitis, for sure. So, yeah, me and Markiplier are kind of in the same boat right now. Only I had it first. Yay, something I had before Markiplier did. I'm kidding. I love Mark. Markiplier is probably... He's in my top 5 favorite YouTubers. I wouldn't say he's my favorite. Definitely my favorite gamer YouTuber, though. I don't even know where I'm going. I guess towards the exclamation point. I want to get into a sword fight, though. You know what? Fuck it. Bye-bye! Bring it! Oh! Hey, boys! Let's go this way. Come and get me. Come and get me. What's this? Oh, hey! You hurting my buddy, huh? Well, die. Yay. What was that? No. You die. You must die. Come on, boys. Come and get me. Oh! Oh shit. That ain't good. That's definitely not good. Bring it! Bring it! There we go.
Pull me from the deep there, Captain. Jack, thanks.
Yeah, when I get a ship, I expect to see you bright and early. Yeah, let's get some extra items here. Might as well. Oh, sorry guys. This is just something we're gonna have to put up with for a while. Oh, I hate this cough. I hate it. I hope by covering it, you guys can't really hear the cough, because it is nasty shit. Yay, new customization items are available in multiplayer mode. Why am I taking so long doing this? Oh, well, it's good money. It's good money, man. I mean, why not? Right? Why the hell not? Oh, man. I tell you, you guys do not... What the hell is that guy doing? You guys do not want to get this stuff. Like, it is nasty. It's probably the worst I've felt in a long, long time. As you can hear, it's just bad, dude. It is fucking bad. Where's the assassin contractor? I don't know. We're already here. We'll get the assassin contract later.
Buenos dias. Mr. Duncan Walpole of England to see the governor. I believe he is expecting me.
Si, Señor Walpole.
And I'm too good for you, so I will turn away. Oh my god, look how white and pasty my shoulder is. I just looked at the little window I see below the gameplay and my shoulder is just pasty white. Good god. Look at that. There. A little more. Good lord. I should not be wearing a freaking... tank top right now. Shut up.
Good morning, sir. Would I be correct in thinking you are...
Good morning, sir. I don't know why. It just reminded me of Lion King.
The same. I must say my wife has a terrible eye for description. I'm sorry. My wife. You met her some years ago at the Percy's Masquerade Hall.
Ah.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
Quite. She called you devilishly handsome. Obviously, I stoke my jealousy.
Julianne! Our guest of honor has arrived, Mr. Duncan Walpole.
Julianne Ducasse. I hope your conversion to our order is an honest one.
I hate no my sickness.
But even less for liars.
I have not come to disappoint.
It can eat a dick and
a
die.
Good sport, Duncan?
Mm-hmm.
The old man isn't ready just yet.
You've got my two best pairs of pistols, Duncan, so handle them with care.
If I had eight, I'd treat each as my own son.
Pull off a few shots if you like. Get a feel for it.
Okay.
I once fought beside a man who carried nine on his person. They were a boom in battle, but hindered his ability to swim, sadly.
Boom.
Quite.
Boom.
Yes, I long for the day
boom.
One firearm carries four
in England you may like to meet, Julian. James Puckle. He's working on something extraordinary.
Magnifique.
I think that's all of them, isn't it? Yeah, that's all of them. Oh. Hey.
All right. Here's a simple challenge. Try to strike every target before this hourglass empties.
Okay.
Remember, hit every target within the allotted time.
One. Two. Three. My dad is calling my dog while I'm on. Oh, come on, no, I got it, no, oh, come on, he took too long to reload, I was one away,
Right. Here's a simple challenge, try to strike every target before this hourglass empties.
Alright.
Remember, hit every target within the allotted
okay,
time.
Okay, let's go. One. Two. Three. 4. Oh, come on, I got 2 left. I got 2 left. Just reload them. 1. Come on, come on, come on. Go, 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 go. No! Oh, that would have been it! That would have been it!
Alright. Here's a simple.
Ah!
Try to strike every target before this hourglass empties.
Alright. This time we got it. We got it this time.
Hit every target within the allotted time.
1, 2. Oh shit, he's already reloading that much? 3. Oh, come on! We aren't gonna make it. He's reloading after every shot. Why?
Unluck, eh?
Ah! 1 more second and we would have had it. Okay, I'm gonna fire all my shots up and then hopefully.
Alright.
That should reload
Here's
it.
Here's a simple challenge. Try to strike every target before this hourglass empties.
You got it.
Remember. Hit every target within the allotted time.
Alright, so that leaves us with 3. 1, 2. Come on, there we go. Got it. Got it, yeah. Okay, who do I talk to? This dude?
Duncan, where are your wrist blades? I've never seen an
somewhere.
Assassin so ill-equipped.
Ah, damaged sadly beyond all repair.
We all be sick. Choice. Me, my brother, my dad, we all sick. It's bad.
I took it.
By the way, if you see weird cuts in the commentary, it's just because I started coughing non-stop and you guys don't need to hear it.
2 blades, as is the custom, eh?
Custom, aye.
Duncan, will you indulge us with a demonstration of your techniques?
Sure, why not?
You must. We put together a training course in anticipation of your arrival. It would be
okay.
A shame to leave here without seeing you in action.
Yes, of course. Well, I mean, if there is time, I would gladly show you what I know.
Here. You see, situations well suited to your skills.
Have a go. A blade in a crowd is always the simplest. Nothing grandiose, just quick and clean.
Yay.
Show us
bye-bye.
Another technique.
Quite ingenious to use bales of hay for cover, don't you think?
Mm-hmm. Oh.
God, that's the spirit. Secrecy. The advantage of surprise cannot be overstated, isn't that so? Especially around a blind corner. God blind me, that's a clever trick.
Well, not really, I just walked up behind the bastard and killed him.
Beauty, despite their conspicuous qualities. Would you show us?
Sure, buddy. That guy in the background sounds like me right about now.
Magnifique. Is it also possible to deliver a killing blow at high speed?
My favorite assassination.
Powerful strike.
Fascinating.
All right. Well, let's go. Come on. There we go.
The assassins have trained you well, Duncan. You chose a perfect time to leave them behind.
At great risk, I imagine. Betraying the assassins is never good for one's health.
Well, neither is drinking liquor, but I am drawn to its dangers all the same. And what is your business here, sir? Are you an associate of the governor's, or a pending acquaintance like myself?
Guns, blades, cannons, grenades, anything that may kill a man, I am happy to provide.
Well, aren't you a ball of sunshine?
And how is your wife these days, Captain Rogers? Is she, here, in Havana?
I trust she's well, but I wouldn't know. I've been in Madagascar some 14 months hunting pirates.
Oh.
It took some work to dislodge the criminals there, but we managed it. In future, I hope to use these same tactics throughout the West Indies.
And how did you deal with that kind?
Very simply. Most pirates are as ignorant as apes. I merely offered them a choice. Take a pardon and return to England, penniless, but free men. Or be hanged by the neck until dead.
Oh.
Huh.
I imagine Nassau would be your next target.
Very astute, Duncan, indeed.
You're both just sunshine and happy thoughts, aren't you?
Grandmaster Torres! Mr. Duncan Walpole has arrived.
He looks so bored.
You were expected 1 week ago.
Apologies, Governor. My ship was set upon by pirates. We were scuttled.
Yes.
I arrived only
pirates.
Yesterday.
Wasn't me.
Unfortunate. Forgive my caution, but were you able to salvage from these pirates the items you promised me?
No.
Yes, sir. I was.
Yeah.
Incredible. The assassins have more resources than I had imagined, but not nearly enough to deter us. It is a pleasure to meet you at last, Duncan. You are most welcome. Come, gentlemen. We have much to discuss.
Sure we do.
Convened at last, and in such continental company. England, France, Spain, citizens of sad and corrupted empires. But you are Templars now, the secret and true legislatures of the world. Please, hold out your hands.
I'd rather not.
Mark and remember our purpose. To guide all wayward souls till they've reached a quiet road. To guide all wayward desire till impassioned hearts are cooled. To guide all wayward minds to safe and sober thought. By the Father of Understanding's light, let our work now begin.
Cool.
Decades ago, the council entrusted me with the task of locating in this West
Indies. I was already gonna pickpocket them, but okay.
Our precursors once called the observatory. See here. Look up on these images and commit them to memory. They tell a very old and important story. For two decades now,
I
have endeavored to locate this observatory. A place rumored to contain a tool of incredible utility and power. It houses a kind of armillary sphere, if you like. A device that would grant us the power to locate and monitor every man and woman on Earth, whatever their location. Only imagine what it would mean to have such a power.
My ears just device, popped.
There would be no secrets.
Much better.
Them. No lies, no trickery. Only justice, pure justice. This is the observatory's promise, and we must take it for our own.
Do we know its whereabouts?
We will see. For in our custody is the one man who does, a man named Roberts, once called a sage.
It has been 45 years since anyone has seen a true sage. Can you be sure this one is authentic?
We are confident he is.
The assassins will come.
As in Bartholomew Black Bart Roberts? The pirate?
Indeed they will. But thanks to Duncan and the information he has delivered, the assassins won't be a problem for much longer. All will be made clear tomorrow, gentlemen, when you meet the sage for yourselves. Until then, let us drink.
She's just pocketing everything.
Let us find
Love
the
that.
Observatory together. For with its power, kings will fall, clergy will cower, and the hearts and minds of the world will be ours.
Mr. Walpole, I presume. We got 100% on that sumbitch. Yeah.
Rest well, Duncan. Tomorrow the treasure fleet arrives, and with it,
I want to go and get that chest.
After which we'll discuss further schemes.
I look forward to it.
Excelente. Meet me down at the docks first thing tomorrow morning.
Nope. Cutscene. Shit.
Governor Torres requests your presence at the docks near the Castillo. First thing tomorrow morning.
Key. Yeah, I'm gonna let him go. We'll get an assassin contract in here. That'll be better than the others. I'll tell you this much, this cough has been kicking my ass lately. You guys do not want this shit. I can't take a breath without coughing, and it's taking everything I have not to cough right now. Alright, where are you? There you are. What? Stop. Oh shit, hi. There we go. Hey. Come here, buddy. Come here. Oh, shit. Bye-bye. I was a stealthy little bee. Buzz, 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 buzz. Come on, boy. Gotcha. No, don't be doing that shit. Alright, let's go and get this next mission up. We could, but I'm not going to. Ooh, pirates. What the hell?
Not hoisting off anywhere with you, Catamite.
Oh, crap. I've only got those. Oh, it's not letting me grab them. Really? I need to get out of here, like, now. What? How did he hit me there? Ah, finally, swords, okay. Oh, really? Come on! I pushed counter! I hate it when it does that. Switches you without your permission from swords to hidden blades. Just a lot of crap. Yeah, let's go get this. Come on, climb. Climb. There you go. He's not wanting to go up. Come on. There you go. Well, this came out of nowhere. Alright. Made it to the top. Now just drop down. No! What are you doing? We were there. Damn it. Fuck. Sometimes I hate the climbing, other times I love the climbing. Come on, climb. There you go. There we go. There we go. We got another synchronization point. Leap of faith. Awesome. Alright, let's go on to this next mission. Wow, that storm was short. Like, the second I jumped off, it stopped. That's crazy. Oh. Running. Just running nonstop. Hey, kitty. I'm gonna love the kitty. Hi, kitty. I'm an animal person. Hey, doggy. Hi, doggy. I love the animals. Good morning. Kind of night, actually, but whatever. Yay.
Good morning, Duncan. Just over here. Edward! Hello, Edward!
Shut up! Shut up, dumbass!
I found a man to purchase my remaining sugar!
You're gonna blow my cover?
Quite a coup, I must say.
He's gonna kill me.
He just called you Edward. Oh, that's the merchant who sailed me here. Out of caution, I gave him a false name.
Ah, well done.
We'll catch up on it later.
Get the hint.
Very punctual, Duncan. This way. Here he is. A man both Templars and Assassins have sought for over a decade.
Black Bartholomew Roberts?
I am told your surname is Roberts. Is this so? You recognize this, I think.
According to old tales, the blood of a sage is required to enter the observatory.
Uh-huh.
We have the key. Now we need only its location. Perhaps Mr. Roberts will be able to provide it. Transfer him to my residence.
Shoulder, though. Alright, let's follow this old fuck.
Such a fuss over one man.
Is the observatory really such a grand prize?
See, si, sin duda.
Whoa.
The observatory was a tool built by the precursor race. Its worth
what was that?
Is without measure.
Precursor.
Something
race.
Just went behind that wall. I don't know what it was.
One of your early letters mentioned a desire to kill.
I'm getting my sword just in case.
Were you able to carry out this contract before coming here?
I was not. No. Too many complications along the way.
A pity. But the maps you delivered with the blood vial will see that job finished.
Aye. That's the idea.
Is that another one?
I don't like this route, Torres. We're exposed.
Something is wrong. Stay close, Grandmaster.
I feel it too. Do not let them get their hands on the sage.
I'm pulling my swords. Here we go. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Assassins.
What's going on? Assassins, where?
Above.
Oh shit. Get the fuck away from him. Little a-hole. Nope. Oh, climb, climb. Go.
Watch the streets and alleys. They could be anywhere.
Come on, bitch. Bye-bye. Climb, dude. What the hell? You won't freaking climb anywhere. Hi. Bye-bye. Boom. No, you don't. Oh, hit him so hard he started having a seizure. Get the Taurus, get the Taurus, get the Taurus. Fuck you! Shit! What the hell? Why am I attacking him? Just go. Bitch! Goodbye. Leave me alone. There we go. Well, shit. Oh! What, they aren't helping him?
Stop him!
Here we go. Get back here, boy.
You're a nimble one, I'll give you that.
Ah, he took... You're really gonna climb? Really? Come on, Roberts. Get back here.
Hang back and make this easy on both of us, mate.
Go, dude. Oh my god, we're gonna lose him. What? Like, really? I knew we were gonna lose him, but I didn't think that quick. Okay. Let's get him on Eagle Vision. Less chance of him losing us.
You're a nimble one, I'll give you that.
Shit, he took that. Fuck. Okay. Climb! Climb! Go! God. What are you doing?
And make this easy on
Why would you jump
us,
in that? Go! Oh my god, go, dude.
Stop, or I'll kneecap you.
Climb! Oh my god, dude. Just go. Fucking go. We're gonna lose him because of your stupidity. Damn it. Ah. All right. Really?
You're a nimble one, I'll give you that.
It didn't. It still didn't work. Oh my God. Okay, just go. Just go. What in the hell? Why? Every time I go by that, does it do that shit? Oh my God, just go! We can catch him still.
Stop, or I'll kneecap you.
Fucking go! Dude! He won't freaking just keep going! He has to hang there for like 5 seconds afterwards. Fucking go, bro. Okay, we're catching up. Go, 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 go. Climb! 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 Gah! Why do you never climb? Like, what the hell? Ah, here we go again.
You're a nimble one, I'll give you that.
I'm gonna go up this side, see if that's closer. Oh yeah, that's definitely closer. We got him now.
Hang back and make this easy on both of us, mate.
Alright. To go! All you had to do was jump down. Why are you going backwards now? Oh my God. How are you gonna kneecap him when you can't even catch him? Just fucking go. I'm doing everything I can to fucking stay with him too. There we go. Go, 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 go! Shit! And lost him. Climb. Go. Climb. Climb quicker. And he's gone, right? Because you won't fucking climb. Oh my God. Yep. Alright.
You're a nimble one, I'll give you that.
We're gonna do that road again because I know we can make it. If we stick on this route, I know we can catch him. I just wish he'd climb a little fucking quicker.
Hang back and make this easy on both of us, mate.
Just go, stay with him. Stay with him. Nothing fancy anymore. I'm gonna kick his ass.
Stop, or I'll kneecap you.
And this time I really will. Here we go. Nah, I got him. I got him. Come on, Roberts, you little fuck. You go for it. I dare you to. Boom! Got you.
Done lap.
We'll see him to the prison.
Lapdog.
Double the watch.
Well, I'll be buggered. What an active day we've had, gents.
Let's see. Set on all sides by our enemies, we must be more cautious.
I do wish I could remain to see our drama done, but I must avail myself of these winds and sail for England.
By all means, Captain, speed and fortune to you.
With luck.
Yeah, good luck with destroying all the pirates in the world.
My idiot king's blessing, no less. I've lost.
As for you, Mr. Walpole, I consider this the first payment of a long-term investment. Gracias.
Obliged.
I would like you to be present for the interrogation tomorrow. Call around noon.
Yes, sir.
Well, we still got 100% completion, I think. Oh no! We didn't use the pistol, apparently. Anyway, guys, I think we're gonna stop here. Because this rage has enacted my coughing abilities, so I'm gonna try to calm down. And until next time, I will see you guys in the next one. Pack! Unite!